I was going through an old book. I pictures from the past. My family passed it down to me, so the memories would last. I came across a young man on horseback, soaring stark. Had a look there in his eye, solid as a rock. But he drove a team of oxen, hauling timber to his friends. They settled Teton Valley, along river's bend. Hollywood discovered him, his team and wagons for their films. When I watch him, if I look real hard, I think I still see him. As the yellow rose, saddled up her life with him when she was 16 years old. She was a blue-eyed, black-haired beauty from the hills of Idaho. He used to play the fiddle for her as her family sing and dance along. Grab a job in his pictures, tell a thousand tales about the kind of man he was when he rode life's trails. I wonder what he thought about, and I wish that he could see the legacy he left behind and how much he means to me.
Sounds like an Irish song.
Cool.
Yeah, it does sound a little Celtic.
Got your own little style.